Hello and welcome to WhatTube. In this video, I'll show you how to replace a bad knock sensor with a good one like this. So stay tuned. Let's start the car, and there we go. As you can see, there's a check engine light on here. So I plugged my OBD reader here and check with my computer, and the error code was P0325 or knock sensor 1 no signal. In this engine, the knock sensor is right there at the back of the inlet manifold. So in order to get there, we had to remove this hose, then the throttle body, and then this inlet manifold as well. Let's start by removing these two top cover bolts. There we go. I removed the throttle body and also the hose as well. This is the hose. We have to remove fuel sensor connector as well. One or two pipe that goes to the throttle body. I remove all the inlet manifold nut and bolt as well. Now we should be able to move the inlet manifold. There is still one pipe attached over there at the back. Let's remove that one. Then we should be able to pull out the inlet manifold. After removing the hose and the throttle body and the inlet manifold as well, now we can see the sensor. There we go, here it is. Now let's unplug the connector. There we go. Looks okay, the connector. Yeah, just one wire. And there we have the sensor as well. For this sensor is a 27 mm. Let's remove it. And there it is, pretty corroded. That's the used one, and look at the difference between this one and this one. Look how shiny it is. Let's put it inside and start to tighten up. It's a good thing to tighten all the way down with your hands. Make sure to tighten to the correct torque. So So for the correct one, you need a torque wrench like this one here. So it's pretty easy to use. Just set the torque and then you can tighten. It's like a normal wrench, but when I reach the exact torque, you make a clicking noise like this, and you are able to know that it's good. Then plug the sensor, and we had to put everything back now. Starting from the inlet manifold, then we had to put the throttle body and then the hose that comes from the air filter to the throttle body. There we go, all done. Throttle body, hose, and remember all the sensor and the pipes. Now let's go inside and delete the error code from the ECU or PCM. I have my computer here so I can delete the error code. Let's go Honda Accord. This one is a 2003 model. 2003 is a petrol 2-liter K20 A6 engine. Yes. Let's delete all the codes, then we are good to start the engine. And that's all, job done. So remember to subscribe, and if you like it, press the thumbs up. Thank you very much, and see you next time.